This two fluid reactor design was also designed to be modular, to bring new nuclear power plants online quickly. They were into small modular reactors before small modular reactors were cool. Liquid fluoride reactors, with their low pressure operation, are particularly suitable to modular construction.